Reef don't like it. Boom, ding, ding, boom. Rock the camel, rock the camel. The Reef don't like it.
So welcome back to Button Smashing. Welcome back to Parper Mario.
Parper Mario.
Origami.
Origami. I'm a boy about a minute. I'm here with my sister Daria. She's putting up with me right now.
Why didn't you fix the stairs?
Yeah, you couldn't.
You can't throw confetti to fix it?
Nope, could not throw confetti to fix the stairs.
So how do you fix them?
That's a good question. I don't think you can. I was trying to use it to hop over. I don't want to talk to you. Oh, I don't even need the health.
Now you don't want to talk to her.
I mean, like, I only want to talk to her when I need to talk to her. Hmm. See, there's no way to fix these stairs. These stairs don't have a little thingy here. But, like, there's obviously a way to get up there.
Where are you trying to get up to?
I don't even freaking know.
Okay, well, until we can do that,
let's go. Let me find the help desk kiosk. I don't know where that is. You're not a kiosk. You just sniff it. Mm-hmm. You're not a kiosk. Oh, wait, are you a help desk kiosk? I think you are. Yeah, there you go. Desert help kiosk. There you go. Welcome to the desert help kiosk. How can I help you?
Okay.
Oh, the Great Desert. It is the largest desert in the region, known for its scorching sands. Many visitors enjoy a trip to the ancient Avian statues, and the Sun Altar is not to be missed. Anything else? Okay,
hold on. Did you say we had to go to the tower?
Sounds like we should look for the altar and the sun and the scorching. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, hey, he told me to go to the help desk kiosk, all right? So I went to the help desk kiosk, all right?
So where are you going now?
To the sun desert, desert sun.
Okay.
And we're getting in a boot.
Woo!
We're in a boot. We're in a boot. I guess it's a hoot.
Because we're in a boot.
Because we're in a boot. We're in a boot. Yeah, see, we were after the yellow.
Okay.
Nobody cares. We gotta go to the Sun Tzu's Art of War.
Scorching Sandpaper West.
Bah.
Are we in the right?
Get fricked.
Are we in the right place?
Yeah. Bah. Get fricked. Oh, you gonna chase me? Bah. Get fricked.
Him.
I'm gonna get him. Get fricked. Is this where? Yeah, this is where we gotta go.
Okay, you're missing a lot.
I mean, I'm not trying to get nothing right now. No, this is not the area.
I didn't think so.
What is it?
No.
Because this is another sun altar.
Mm-hmm.
Is this one where he's at? Oh, another one of the. Oh, wait. Sorry. Wrong voice.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, another one of those lanky guys. Oh, there's three toads over there. I was saying
you missed some stuff.
Oh, yeah, see? Yeah, so we got to get to the other temple so we can unlock this thing. Ooh, is that a new type of magic circle? I don't think I've seen one like this before. What could it be used for? Something with fire. What's in here? This big jar is filled with water or something, isn't it? But it's all dark and ooky. I don't think it's water. So I wouldn't drink it, Mario.
So you just think I'm a weirdo drinking weird shit?
Ooh, it smells bad. It's piss. It's a big old well of piss. Please consider this a second warning against drinking the piss. The Uranagi. Okay, so I'm pretty sure when I go over there, that bird is going to try to murder me.
Yes.
I'm waiting for it to hit down. Give me a second.
Okay.
There you go.
There you go. Okay.
Now I can.
Wait. What is that?
Now I can do that.
Oh, okay.
There's one toad. I ain't gonna read them all. I need closure.
Oh, we just gave it to you.
Yeah, get the frick out.
Morbid stuff. Alright.
And you frick out of here.
Free at last.
Boy. Careful. We already had one game try to pull that, and we did not like it.
Did not like that.
Oh, wait, there's a thingy over here. And let's throw some confetti.
All right.
Your confetti ain't even heavy. Gotta get that big crit reference in.
Okay. What is that with the lighting up of stuff?
I don't know. We're about to find out. No, we can't find out. We gotta get a shovel.
Ah, okay. We don't have a shovel, do we?
Yeah, no, we don't. Something to do with a shovel. So, double checking, make sure we got everything right here. Throw more confetti, yada, yada, yada. Hop in, get the money before you yell at me unnecessarily.
He's yelling at you.
And there, wait. Boy, if you don't get your skeletal ass away from me. Yeah, get out of here. No, get up. The same button to jump in the car is the same one to speak to you.
Okay.
Get away from me.
Okay, we probably don't have anything.
I still had to cover this thing up.
That's fine. Okay. I'm gonna say, okay, we don't think we have anything else to cover over here. So we're gonna move on.
Yeah, we are gonna move on. I just had to cover that up. See, again, I swear. Just the worst.
You will miss coins. By the way, I just realized that the moon is a shadow.
Yeah, you just realized that?
Yeah, I just,
it's kind of the purpose of us being here is because the moon is a shadow. We gotta figure that out.
Got that.
You just noticed it, though.
Yeah.
Your words. You used your words wrong.
I know my words. Okay, now where the hell are we?
I think we down here. Yeah, go down this way.
You want to drive not on the
woman? Woman.
I'm just saying.
Woman.
You completely, this I think is where we need to be.
This is, oh, there he is.
There you go.
Wait, no.
No, that's not him.
Oh, it's like
that was a toadus thing you just did.
What?
Where? There he is, because we're looking for a toad.
Well, I mean, yeah, I mean, what other marker do we, oh.
But that was a toadus because you thought another toad was him and looked like him.
Oh, is this a note? No, it's not a note, it's not a door, it's nothing. So wait, where am I supposed to go?
Oh, there you go.
Altar of the sun in the scorching sandpaper. I'm gonna be mad if I just like bypass the altar of the sun like three times with it. Freaking. That's probably what I did.
Okay, well, let's see.
Oh, wait, no. The altar of the sun is over here.
It's this way. There you go, see?
It's this way, if I can recall. Yeah, right here. And that's it?
You can't read this.
Okay. There we go. Aren't you gonna save here?
Yeah, probably should.
Okay,
do that.
You know what, Olivia? You right. It's an incense in there. Light it up and smoke a doobie. Ooh, it's smoking. And the smoke is so fragrant. It smells like a sunny day. It's like we were just laying out in the sun without a care in the world.
What's happening?
Why
do we have a weird sandstorm just out of nowhere now?
So we got taken.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's a sandstorm, and we're trapped. I'm scared, Mario. What's gonna happen next?
Don't know.
Oh, look at those spikes, but that's not too bad. Maybe it's just a cool cactus, high cactus.
So, okay. Olivia's just...
Nope, that's not a cool cactus. Who am I kidding? This isn't good.
That's as loud as you're gonna get with this isn't good. Oh!
So I guess I gotta hop in my thing.
Probably, but that's freaking murder.
Why? Move faster, Mario, please.
Yeah, you wanna move? You wanna bust all types of moves? Where is his...
I'm waiting for it to stop glowing.
Do you see where you hit it at, though?
I'm waiting for it to stop glowing. I think I can't hit it if it's glowing.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go. You're right there.
Okay. You wanna...
Woman, if you say pick up...
No, I was gonna say you wanna, I don't know, move?
Oh. There you guys are coming. Oh, no. No. No.
Yeah.
No.
Yep.
Don't want none of this.
Yep.
None of this. I'm in my boot shoe, my boot car, going far in a boot car. Oh, there you are with my boot car. Yeah, so I gotta hit the back one.
Okay. Now.
Lands. Wait, nope. Not now. Not now.
Did not know you decided to do that.
I'm keeping my speed up, though, so. There you go.
There you go.
Simple.
Okay.
Yeah, see, I'm cool when, like, I get... Oh, thank you for the hearts that I didn't need, but I'll take them.
Never know. What's up with the...
Oh!
Damn it!
Well, now I need the hearts.
That was fun.
Get up, try pressing A. Yeah, I'm trying. How was that? How was that fair to compound it twice?
Because that's the whole probable point.
Oh yeah, come on. Oh, sorry. Damn,
damn
I didn't
it.
Hit it. Jesus Christmas. I gotta avoid yo ass and the rest of these bitches. Yeah.
Oh, dude, could you not?
Yeah, could you not? Yeah, do your thing. Then fall down.
Now.
Then get hit.
Okay.
And give me my health back. I will definitely take that now. I'm sorry for talking shit.
I'm not.
About the health.
I'm not.
I didn't need. Just gonna avoid you.
I told you not to do it. You still did it.
Okay, you're head hopping. You're hopping head.
Okay.
Where I hit it from? Damn.
I think you're gonna have to get on top of it and hit it in the middle.
I can't jump that high though. That's the problem.
Well, never mind then. I was just trying to be helpful.
I respect your attempt to help.
Uh huh.
But I can't jump that high. Okay. I gotta figure out where his little weak spot is. Yeah. No, seriously, where do I hit it? Maybe I gotta hop out and run over and use my hammer on it as it's sinking down, because I think that's the only place that is that's a little health spot is. So, let him do his thing. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Boom! And I get nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
Oh.
Nothing at all.
Nope.
Wow. Unhelpful.
Absolutely.
No, you didn't.
I helped.
You did not. Not a damn thing.
And there he is.
Whoa, look at that weird chunk of... I almost thought that said something else.
Like what?
I was going to yell at this gang. We don't do racial slurs.
What you thought it said?
I thought it said something else that looked like chunk. And I'm not going to go beyond that. Whoa, look at that weird chunk of confetti.
I don't know how you got that out of chunk. Okay.
It's the same lettering except move, replace one vowel. I'm saved. Well, thank you. You were eaten by a cactus. What was it, lying?
See how morbid she talks?
Well, all things considered, it could have been more. Wait, who are you? I've never seen anything like you. Are you one of the ancient ones? Tell me! Ancient, little old me. No, I'm just Olivia. Nice of me. Oh, what's going on with the altar? Who did this? We did, Muff. Guess it seems the ancient rituals were observed correctly. Well, you can read that writing. Well, of course, I'm a professor of ancient studies. This is written in the language of the Ancient Ones. Studying it is my life's work. Yes, we finally found a translator. Now, can you tell us what all this means? Oh, I'm so excited to have a professor. Oh, fuck everything. Frick.
You all right there?
Doing them back to back is not helpful.
Well, you decide to take on all the voices.
Oh, I'm so excited to have a professor helping us now. Oh, but before you begin, who are the Ancient Ones anyway?
Well, the Ancient Ones are people who existed in the geographical region a long time ago! Legend has it that one of these Ancient Ones still survives. I've been seeking this person for quite some time. You see, I've dedicated my career to learning all the ages of the ages in the desert!
That's all I get is a K?
Yep, because that's a thing that just happened. That's a thing
one day,
that just happened.
I hope to unearth the legendary figure from those times in the ancient texts. It is known, he is known simply as Captain Teode.
Captain Von Hositz. There was no Von in there, you dumb son of a bitch. What a funny name. Yeah, Mario, get them moving. Why do you think the Captain person has something to do with something called a sea chart? Professor, I think we should meet that Captain Teode person too. Oh, but we need to do something about the streamer in the desert before that. Wait, can you come with us to help translate the mysterious writing? That might help a lot.
Well, according to my research...
Wait.
What?
Isn't that a line from the Magic School Bus?
Wait, what line? Reread that. Well,
according to my research, yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Phoebe.
Yeah, it is.
Phoebe. Anyway, we'll continue the rest of this. Phoebe.
Yeah, it is. Yeah,
next time I'm a Phoebe. Next time a Phoebe. Next time Phoebe. Next time. What's wrong with you? Next time I'm Bud Spence. We'll catch y'all later. Deuces.
Phoebe.